Rajasthan gangster Lawrence Bishnoi threatened to kill Race 3 actor Salman Khan in Jodhpur, where the actor had gone for the hearing of his black buck poaching case. Salman Khan will be killed here in Jodhpur. Then you will come to know about our real identity, Bishnoi said, while being taken to a Jodhpur court amidst heavy police security. Though Salman returned to Mumbai and resumed the shoot of his next with Jacqueline Fernandez, the threats continued. On Wednesday, the shoot of Race 3 was stopped by Mumbai police and Salman was taken to his home in Bandra. Confirming the news of threats, Salman's father Salim Khan reportedly said that while he doesn't know the exact details about when Salman left the sets, but he does know that there were some threats. Salim Khan also reportedly said that Salman has a good team of security personnel and this is not the first time that he is getting such threats. When the former screenwriter was asked if they have planned to take legal action against the gangster, he replied that they are only going to ensure that Salman Khan is safe and he will be going to the shoots normally right now.